freshman at Arizona State, set a new French national record in the prelims, about a half second faster than everybody else. He was sixth in Tokyo last summer.
You know, look at the four in the middle of the pool. It's a fascinating look into the past and the future. 3 and 6, Seto and Kalish might be the last time we ever see them swim the 400 IM, and then Marchand and Foster in the middle, two 20-year-olds that are definitely the future of this event, the 400 IM.
So an old rivalry and a new rivalry kind of mixed and matched here together in those top four spots, center of the pool.
Could be the race of the night when you think about the number of players that have a chance to win gold here. Marchand, he may be tough to beat here. But if anybody can do it, it would be Carson Foster, who was also spectacular this morning at 409.6 for the top eight return from Tokyo last summer.